Let me tell you a sad little story, a story about death, a story about destruction, a story about the Spanish who conquered the Aztec nation. You see, the Spanish came from far away. They heard about the power, they heard about the gold. Outnumbered, ready to fight, they were kind of bold. They convinced the natives to join them in their fight. Like an abused dog, they were ready to bite. The Aztecs had mistreated them for such a long time. Marching to the capital, revenge was on their mind. With Moctezuma, they met face to face. Thought the Spanish were gods, sent to take away his place. Soon they kidnapped the great Moctezuma. When the fighting started, they used him as a puppet, forced to tell his people to stop all the violence. Thought the Aztecs would just sit around in silence. Instead, they were outraged by what they began to hear. Killing their own leader, showing no fear. Although the Spanish had guns and steel, the Aztec had more numbers, and soon they began to feel the might of the Aztecs during La Noche Triste. But they escaped. Opportunity, they seized it. Get more native allies, regroup and make a plan. But disease was left all through the Aztec land. No immunity, as a result many died. So the Spanish invaded during this horrible time. With these great advantages, the Spanish easily won, marking the end of the people of the sun. Subjugating the natives for 300 years. Listen carefully, open up your ears. They created a caste system. Natives had to follow or they beat them. Peninsulares at the very top, born in Spain with Spanish blood. Next were the Creole, second from the top, born in New Spain with Spanish blood. Next were the mestizos, a mix between the races. This whole structure became very racist. At the very bottom, slaves and native people to Mexico. This story's like a prequel.